to Dana White and Joe Rogan. You both are responsible directly for the death of Elias Theodoro because you didn't tell him about stevia curing cancer. And this fight right here should have gotten me to the UFC at 205 pounds, considering I'm fighting a 255 pound Samoan beast. If Bonapool couldn't knock me out, no one at 205 pounds could knock me out. Stevia and marijuana, the power of it, amazing. Broken collarbone, end of career.